大家好，我是 Stella，
我是乌龙。我们今天要问娘娘的是教师指南 Manual for Teachers 十，如何才能放下判断 10. How is judgment relinquished?
判断与维系这个幻想世界的其他伎俩一样，都被世界彻底误解了。 Judgment, like other devices by which the world of illusions is maintained, is totally misunderstood by the world. 它甚至被人误认为是一种智慧，企图篡夺真理之位。 It is actually confused with wisdom and substitutes for truth.在世俗的观念中，一个人能够做出好的与坏的判断。教育的目标即是加强好的而减少坏的判断。As the world uses the term, an individual is capable of good and bad judgment, and his education aims at strengthening the former and minimizing the latter.然而人们对好坏的判断却莫衷一是。 There is, however, considerable confusion about what these categories mean. 某人觉得好的判断，另一个人却可能视为坏的判断。 What is good judgment to one is bad judgment to another. 甚至同一个人对同一种行为的判断，这一刻觉得很好，另一刻又觉得很坏。 Further, even the same person classifies the same action as showing good judgment at one time and bad judgment at another time. 没有任何课程能给人一套前后一贯的鉴定标准， nor can any consistent criteria for determining what these categories areAre be really taught. 学生随时都可能推翻他的准老师的判断，连老师自己所相信的那一套也未必前后一致。 At any time, the student may disagree with what his would-be teacher says about them, and the teacher himself may well be inconsistent in what he believes.因此好判断的界定并无太大意义。 Good judgment in these terms does not mean anything. 坏判断也是如此， no more does bad. 上主之师必须明白，不是他不应该判断，而是他无法判断。 It is necessary for the teacher of God to realizeNot that he should not judge, but that he cannot. 所谓放弃判断，只不过是放弃他原本就不具备的能力。In giving up judgment, he is merely giving up what he did not have. 他只是放弃一个幻觉而已，或者更好说，他的放弃本身即是一个幻想。 He gives up an illusion, or better, he has an illusion of giving up.实际上他只是变得更诚实了。 He has actually merely become more honest. 认清自己根本没有判断的能力，他就不再心存这种企图。 Recognizing that judgment was always impossible for him, he no longer attempts it. 这不是牺牲， this is no sacrifice. 相反的，在这种心境下，有一种判断虽然不出自他，却会经由他而出现。 On the contrary, he puts himself in a position where judgment through him rather than by him can occur. 这个判断无所谓好或坏， and this judgment is neither good nor bad.它是唯一真实的判断，就是上主之子是清白的，罪根本就不存在。 It is the only judgment there is, and it is only one. God's Son is guiltless, and sin does not exist. 本课程的目标与世俗的训练 但一起去，他要我们认清自己是做不出世人所谓的判断的。The aim of our curriculum, unlike the goal of the world's learning, is the recognition that judgment in the usual sense is impossible. 这不是一种说法而已，而是事实。This is not an opinion, but a fact.若要正确地判断一事一物，他必须对他的过去、现在及未来数之不尽的相关背景一清二楚才行。In order to judge anything rightly, one would have to be fully aware of an inconceivably wide range of things, past, present, and to come.他还需要事先认清自己的判断对所涉及的人或物可能产生的任何影响。 One would have to recognize in advance all the effects of his judgment on everyone and everything involved in them in any way. 他必须确定自己的观点没有任何偏曲，对每一个人所下的判断，不论目前看来或未来回顾时，必然全然彻底的公正。 And one would have to be certain there is no distortion in his perception, so that his judgment would be wholly fair to everyone on whom it rests now and in the future. 有谁能做此保证？Who is in a position to do this? 除了有自大妄想症的人以外，有谁敢出此狂言？ Who accept it? Grandiose fantasies would claim this for himself. 只要记得有多少次你认为自己知道所有的事实，胸有成竹地做了判断，结果却错得离谱。Remember how many times you thought you knew all the facts you needed for judgment, and how wrong you were. 有谁没有这种经验？ Is there anyone who has not had this experience? 又有多少次你自以为是对的，其实是错的，却毫不自觉？ Would you know how many times you merely thought you were right?Without ever realizing you were wrong. 你为何选择这种误断作为你决定的凭据？ What would you choose such an arbitrary base of decision making? 智慧不是判断，而是放下判断。Wisdom is not judge, it is the relinquishment of judgment. 那么重新做个判断吧。Make them but one more judgment.就是只有与你同在的那一位的判断才是完美无缺的。 It is this. There is someone with you whose judgment is perfect. 他知道现在、过去及未来的一切事实真相。 He does know all the facts, past, present, and to come.他也知道他的判断对每一人或每一物可能产生的影响。 He does know all the effects of his judgment on everyone and everything involved in any way. 而且他对每一个人都是彻底公正的，因为他的观点没有任何偏曲。 And he is wholly fair to everyone, for there is no distortion in his perception. 因此放下判断吧，你会了无遗憾的，只是充满感激的一声轻叹。 Therefore, lay judgments down, not with regret, but with a sign of gratitude. 如今总算摆脱那压得你寸步难行的沉重负担。 Nor are you free of a burden so great that you could merely stagger and fall down beneath it. 那纯是一种幻觉， and it was all illusion, 仅此而已， nothing more. 如今上主之师终于可以如释重负，挺起身子，踏着轻盈的脚步前进。Now, can the teacher of God rise up unburdened and walk lightly 昂。他说获得的益处还不仅止于此。Yet, it is not only this, that is his benefit. 他的操心挂虑也会烟消云散，因他没有任何值得牵挂之事了。His sense of care is gone, for he has none. 他已经把他连同自己的判断都一起交托出去。He has given it away along with judgment. 他也把自己交托给他了。如今他已下定决心信赖他的判断，不再听信自己的评判。He gave himself to him whose judgment he was chosen now to trust instead of his own. 如今他再也不会犯错。Now he makes no mistakes. 因为在他内有一位万无一失的神圣向导。His guide is sure. 如今他开始祝福自己以前常批判的对象。And where he came to judge, he comes to bless. 以前让他感到哀痛的是如今已能破涕为笑了。Where now he laughs, he used to come to weep. 放下判断原非难事。It is not difficult to relinquish judgment. 想要为自己的判断而自圆其说才真不容易。But it is difficult indeed to try to keep it. 上主之师只要看清自己为判断说付出的代价必会弃之唯恐不及。The teacher of God lays it down happily the instant he recognizes its cost. 他环顾周遭的丑陋都是出自判断的遗害。All of the ugliness he sees about him is its outcome. 他所看到的一切痛苦却是他导致的后果。All of the pain he looks upon is its result.所有孤独及失落感，所有虚度的光阴，以及难以自拔的绝望，所有令人一蹶不振的消沉，以及对死亡的恐惧，全都源自于判断的结果。All of the loneliness and sense of loss, of passing time and growing hopelessness, of sickening despair and fear of death, all these have come of it.如今他知道这一切实无必要 and how he knows that these things need not be. 也没有一个是真的 no one is true. 他一旦放弃了他们的照应知道那不过是他错误觉者的后遗症罢了毫不真实所有困境都会由他的身边销声匿迹的。For he has given up their cause, and they which never were but the effects of his mistaken choice have fallen from him. 上主之师只要你能踏出这一步平安必会来临。Teacher of God, this step will bring you peace. 以此为自己的唯一目标岂能说是难事一桩。Can it be difficult to want but this?
教师指南 Manual for Teachers 十如何才能放下判断 10 How is judgment relinquished 祝大家有个闪闪发光充满爱的一天 Amen 我爱你